We have such a diversity in Long Beach. We have all kinds of different neighborhoods, from Belmont Heights, Belmont Shores, Naples Island, which has canals and you can rent boats. You can go down Naples Island. We have kayaks that you can rent and go to the bay. We have a 6-mile bike path all across from Alamitos Beach, and downtown has a bike path now in the city, all the way down to basically Seal Beach bike path. So it's really great for bike riding. We have the LA River Trail. We have the San Gabriel River Trail on the other side. We have 17 historical districts, and Long Beach, large city. We have our own airport, which is basically in the center of the city. We have 4 freeways for easy access to Long Beach. We have the 605 on the east side, the 710 on the west side, the 405 in the center, and the 91 on the north. We have all kinds of different neighborhoods. Downtown, we have the Circle area, Artcraft Manor, Los Altos, South Oconee, the Plaza area, North Long Beach, Wrigley, Bixby, New Bixby, Bixby Highlands, Ridgewood Heights, Lakewood Park, just a ton of different neighborhoods. Hi, I'm Allison Van Wig with Keller Williams Realty, serving Long Beach and Lakewood. Today we're at 6017 Walnut Avenue in Long Beach. It's got fresh paint on the outside, a nice roof, dual pane windows. Let's go on inside and see what the inside has to offer. Cute little front porch. You've got a nice door here. Coat closet as you come in. Really nice entryway. Living room is open and bright. I love the brick corner fireplace. It's very, very nice. We're gonna go to the bedrooms first today, and then we're gonna go to the backyard. Now the living room has recessed lighting. The home has central air and heat. We've got one bedroom in the front here. This is pretty nice size room. Again, nice dual pane windows. You've got a large closet over on this side, with storage overhead. Ceiling fans have remote controls. We've got linen storage in the hallway, which is really great. Lots of storage here. Bathroom has the original 1950s tile on the countertop here, which is really cute, and the bathtub surround. So for those of you that like vintage, this vintage is in really good shape. Now this is the second bedroom. This doorway here leads to the second bathroom. This is a 2-bedroom, 2-bath house. This bedroom is the larger bedroom, and it has 2 large closets. Don't you just like the way those doors slide so easy? Again, you have overhead storage here, so lots and lots of storage in this home. We're gonna go through the living room again and into the kitchen and dining room area. We've got a good-sized dining area here, and I really, really like this kitchen. I think these are birch cabinets. Tons and tons of storage in here. Cute sunny windowsill. Just cupboards everywhere. Quite a bit of counter space. They've got a full-on pantry in here. And then the water heater was moved out years ago, and this is also full of pantry space. You've got a washer dryer area, a sink, a little drying area here. And you've got a second bathroom here. Again, you have the 1950s vintage tile, and it is in beautiful condition. Really well taken care of. I really think the storage is cute right here too. Some of the new homes don't have as much storage. I'm gonna go out to the backyard.
This backyard is great. You've got a covered patio here. Now this is fenced off from the driveway. You saw when we were walking into the house how long the driveway was. You could probably fit 5 or 6 cars in this driveway. You've got a 2-car garage, nice grassy area for the kids to play. And then behind the garage, you've got additional storage. So not only do you have a 2-car garage, you've got additional storage behind it. This is real pretty. It's painted cement, a nice area to entertain. Storage shed over there. Now this would be great if you wanted to grow some vegetables also. So if you have any more questions about 6017 Walnut in Long Beach, give me a call. I'm Allison Van Wig, www.superbroker.com, 562-882-1581. Thanks for watching.